12 coins. 12? Oh, piss off, you sir, are a dick. That was 3 werewolves. God damn it. You just... Water horse, everybody. Come on. Let's go and check out some of the other inns.
Hey there.
Hey there, guys. Welcome back to Kilted Gamers. And we are back in the world of The Witcher. I'm not done with Geralt yet. Because... Ah! Run, Roach. Because the DLCs still need done. And we are starting with the Hearts of Stone DLC. In this episode. So...
Take it easy.
What are you even... Roach. It's a fence that's like 2 feet high. So I hear there's a job going at the Seven Cats Inn. So, taking Geralt and go and check it out. Also, I probably should have shaved. But I've been on the road a long time. I've been killing many monsters and doing many things. So,
slower.
What's here?
Wanted. Cradle, used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Who writes these notices? Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster, a witcher would do.
Monster? What kind?
Big, bad, ugly, squatching the sewers. If you're interested, drop by the Garren Estate. Ask for Olgaid von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
No, that's the other DLC. You might need a bow to accompany your friend's wedding. Leaky pot for a cart. Cradle, used but unworn. Yeah, okay. Contract. It's a little bit of a ride.
Long live it. Choked to death on 3 pounds of steam.
Why is every Redanian god a dick? Nothing to do with the fact that I killed their king, obviously. You know, that's a totally unrelated matter. Roach. Oh my god, you stupid man. Go. Right. Nope. Let's just go see on Everett. Come on. No one ever pays well enough. Excuse me. I need to go that way, Roach. We need to go this way. Apparently. I am totally lost. This feels like it's like an entirely new area of the game. For reference, I'm just outside Novigrad. This is like where I chased the guy who'd taken Dandelion. Or close, anyway. Imagine fear on his farmstead. Just there we go. Just Excuse me. Oh my god. The Garen Estate. Perfect. Excuse me, I'm looking for a Mr. Von Everick. Can someone tell me where I can find a Mr. Von Everick?
Hi, mate! Your look's not familiar. What is it you want?
Looking for old Geralt Von Everick.
Ah! That'll be inside.
Thank you, random dude. What was pinning it up before? Hello.
Olgierd von Everick. I'm looking for him.
None here by that name.
And you, charming grouping?
Who are you?
Who do we look like?
Pricks.
A crew of cutthroats? Or a band of former soldiers who got lucky?
Ah, but that's where you err. Because we're sons of nobles, or...
and daughters.
So, gonna tell me who you are, precisely?
The Redanian Free Company. The Wild Ones, folk call us. Owing to the boar in our coat of arms.
Right. And Von Everick?
I was told I'd find Olgierd Von Everick here.
Someone's made an arse of you, brother. Ha ha ha!
So maybe you can make up for that and help me, brother.
Something tells me you and me have got different mums.
All right, Ungus, you've had your fun. I'm Olgierd. Tell me, what brings you here?
No, no, I'm Olgierd.
Oh, good. I am Spartacus.
I'm Olgierd.
Oh, shit. You know, you're funny.
You folk are a hoot and all, and I'd love to stay for more laughs, but time's short.
Whoa, shit just got serious.
Hear about the monster in the sewers. Seems old Geralt Von Everick's offered a bounty on it.
Shit was serious from the start. Goes without saying with a witcher.
How's that?
The purge you lot of emotion. It's why you're all stiff. Hey, you think they shoved a long pike up your arse?
Yeah. They all kind of right, failed with Geralt.
Just so done. Weathered the good bit as it is. I'm impressed. Come on. I'll take you to Olgierd.
Thank you.
What do they call you?
Geralt of Rivia.
Bit of advice, Geralt of Rivia. Once you meet Olgierd, try and pique his interest.
I gotta pique his interest? He's the one wants a monster dead.
Aye, but he don't need you to kill it. So, you want this job? You gotta grab his attention. And he's one to get bored mighty quick.
Oh good, he's a prick. Hello.
Ottoman, sir. You've a guest.
Do you know what types of sculptures fetch the best prices? Statues of deities, busts of kings, and nudes. And what have we here? A naked wench. What do you think of her?
Let's get his interest.
I gotta say, I prefer the work of Pax Gernst.
Ah, the Kaviri School. Are you an Oxenfurt man?
No. Know some folk who graduated from there, though.
Ooh. I used to like Botticelli. The life he could breathe into a chunk of cold stone. But I look at it now, and it seems just a rock, ideally proportioned. Not a flaw on its surface. Painfully perfect.
What's the point in this?
As lifeless and boring as a boulder at the roadside.
Mm-hmm.
That's better. More interesting, at the least. Very well. And now to the matter at hand. Let's rejoin a company. Partake of some refreshment first.
That's getting to the matter at hand, is it? Immediately leaving.
Ataman Olgierd, long may he live!
Long live the Ataman!
Long live the Ataman! Long live the Ataman!
Come and drink with us!
Well, we haven't a choice now.
I don't think we had much of one before.
Fetch us some wine, dear. And a nibble or two.
She didn't look happy. You celebrating anything?
There's some special occasion. I just feel like feasting.
Every occasion's special. Today we celebrate a dubbing.
Whose?
Squire Herador's new sabre.
I've hit on a name for her. Fair sabre. I dub thee Traditiana!
Hey. Okay.
Monster in the sewers. Know anything more?
I've no clue what it is. Only that it's deadly. I'd not have bothered had my cook not become its victim. Oh, the way she prepared game had no equal.
That why she was in the sewers? To fetch game?
Nay. She went to a fair with a sister or cousin, matters not. Daft wench convinced her a prince transformed into a toad lives in the Oxenfurt sewers. And you know women, each craves a prince and will wade knee deep through shite to get him. Vissy was no exception in that respect. Now she went, never to return. Wasn't the first, it seems, either. Hey! Leave her be! Is that any way to treat the lord of the manor's daughter? Apologies. Now, where were we? Oh, yes, the contract. So, you'll check it.
Let's talk about how much you're going
to
pay me.
Just one formality to resolve first. My pay.
Never you mind that. Return with the beast's head, and you'll have leave to take anything you wish from here.
Awfully generous. Still, I'd prefer to agree a specific amount.
Ooh, fine. How much would you like? 300-400 crowns?
450.
Agreed. And that'll be in addition to whatever memento you wish to take.
Fine, you're rich.
Consider the beast gone.
That's not a problem.
Bring me its head, and the reward shall be yours.
Okay. Now what?
Hey, you! Puss papers!
Name's Geralt.
But I'm gonna call you Puss Papers. That a problem?
Yeah.
Get to the point.
Got an offer. Potentially lucrative Puss Papers. Someone's killed me mate. Name was Clivert. You're to figure out who did it, then cut the bugger's head off.
Nope.
Why not avenge him yourself? Seems like you all relish swinging your sabers.
Aye, we do. And if I knew who'd axed Clivert, I'd have gutted him ages ago. Thing is, I don't. But you see a lot with them puss papers. You'll track him down.
Yep. No.
I'm a witcher, not a manhunter.
Kill an awful lot of them, though, don't you?
If they get in my way.
They deserve it.
And my friend's murderer, he don't deserve it.
I've met you lot.
Steer me out. Clivert dealt Fistek. A few days past, he rode to Bowden, to take a delivery. Never came back.
Been there? Actually seen his corpse?
No. But Clivert was one damned reliable orson. We was to meet. He didn't show. Can only mean he's dead. Find the bastard who did this. Find him and kill him. I'll pay top coin.
Need to think it through.
Clivert's got a scar on his forehead. Not unlike yours. Spot that, you'll know it's his body.
Said I'd think about it.
Know what, Puss Pete? One look at a bloke and I know what he's made of. You'll do what I ask. I bet anything on it. Look for me in Oxenfurt. The Alchemy Inn on the main square.
Yeah, I'll do it. And there's one really, really big reason why. You've just stuck it in the middle of my blooming quest thing.
They eat and drink and smoke. Ooh, Sarah. And fucking whacker.
Let's get the hell away from this lot, Roach. Yeah, just cross the stream. Come on, you can run at 1,000 miles an hour. Let's move. If she's gonna be in Oxenfurt anyway, and the other job is to go to Oxenfurt, then we may as well take her job, get paid, and then go into Oxenfurt sewers. It seems fairly logical. Well, that's encouraging. It's alright, Roach. Oi! Come on. Come here.
Fistech. Took most of the equipment, only left what was broken. True as true can be. Dangerous trade, narcotics. Open window. Boot print on the bed. Somebody was in a hurry.
Okay. So he left through the window. Or a man left through the window, not necessarily our guy. Then what? Run out here? That's the wrong window. That window. So.
Footprints. Uneven. Someone ran through here.
Okay. This trail's really bloody shaky.
Stopped here for a second, hid, then ran on.
Okay. Passed into here. Well, he's dead.
Scar on his forehead. Must be Clivert, bolt in the back. Went in deep, so a close range shot from the village, where that direction looks like.
So close range. this side of the fence. There we are.
Crossbow bolt and footprints deep. Shooter must have been wearing heavy armor.
What a distraction. This way. Running, 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 running. Ooh.
Hoofprints leading towards the hill. Someone's still there.
Uh-oh. Roach. Just coming through, excuse me. Okay. Do-do-do. Something making noise off the left. Got wings. Someone will probably pay for that. But not killing it until I know someone's going to pay me for it, because if not, it's not worth it. Excuse me, who are you, fine gentleman? No, no crossbows. You're not allowed. Oh, you're those kind of knights. Okay. I'm out of practice. Practice. That was okay. Just handled him. Ow. Whoop.
Let's end this.
Okay. Just drop them. There we go. Let's handle that. Order of the Flaming Rose. Well, you lot sound charming. I'll take all your stuff, though. Orders. Requires level 35. Well, I'm close. No. Oh, random. Okay, we're stuck in the middle of Breaking Bad now. We are actually just stuck in the... Yep, we are. This is just Breaking Bad. Good. Come on.
Hey, yeah.
Arrakas. Oh, they're not worth it. Keep moving. They're very powerful. We don't want very powerful, we want easy to kill if possible. Oh good, there's more! Jesus. I just want to go down here. Thank you.
Rise, brothers. Trample the serpent.
Out of my way. Where's the healing one? Oh wait, no, my adrenaline points have just healed me. Okay, cool. Drop the shield. Right. These guys are tough. Like, tougher than Wild Hunt tough. Granted, yeah, I haven't played the game in a little while, but that can only carry me so far as an excuse. These guys are... How am I doing? I got plenty of room in my saddlebags. And then I can get to Oxenfurt and sell it all! Roach, where'd you go? There you are. Just no. Evening.
Have a new seat? Not too shabby.
Yo, listen, Vagrant. Don't know why you're here, but take my advice. Go back to wherever you came from.
So, why are you still standing there? I need to smash a painting?
Don't like your tone, brother.
I'd say, I thought I was being polite. But if courtesy don't work, we'll try something else.
Yep, it seems like it's going to be perfectly effective. Why are there always two of you? Right, there we go. Come on. Mr. Polite. Charge. Come on, do it. Idiot. This seems like a lovely place. I'm gonna put my shield up. That looks like something I don't want to fall into. He's asleep. Hello.
Bloody hell! Who the devil are you?
I'm a witcher.
Or as your brethren prefer to call me, a mutant, a freak.
You shouldn't be in here.
And Knights of the Flaming Rose shouldn't be murdering humans or producing drugs.
So, we shouldn't. We're supposed to defend the downtrodden, spread faith in the eternal fire. But Radovid tricked us. He broke his oath, sent our brethren to the front as common grunts, and once the mighty order was bled dry, he disbanded us. Took our lands, confiscated our domains to finance his war. The brethren who didn't object were appointed mage hunters. Those who took umbrage dared to stand up to him. They were imprisoned or exiled. But a handful who still wear the colors. And we must find a new place in this world.
Oh, they're all really good options. I kind of want to... Yeah, okay.
What can I say? You've done well. Before long, you'll be another Salamandra. Congratulations. I'm out of here.
Salamandra. Wait, wait. I know you. You're Geralt of Rivia, Jacques d'Aldersburg's killer.
Probably.
None other. And if I had to go back, I'd do it again.
Right. That's the start of our death. You were the beginning. A cursed mutant. Draw your blade!
Okay.
No need to yell. Just ask politely.
I love how... Geralt clearly has the confidence of the fact that he's, like, kicked the arse off the wild hunt, so he's like, oh yeah, just ask, you know, whatever. I'll take on all of your fallen knights. Which is not actually working out as well as I'd hoped. Oh my god. No crossbows. You broke my sword. I would repair it here, but I don't need to kill you lot, and then I can just take it to Oxenford. Another one down. Your brethren are more than happy to taunt me. You guys are completely silent. It's nice. I'll admit, it's an improvement. Will you piss off? Oh, some noble knight you were. And then, take a chicken sandwich. Take that. And there's one more of you. There's this guy. There we go. Right. And now we leave again. Wait. Fight like that. Oh, cave like that. There's probably a chest. It's probably up there. Then again, I've been wrong before. And it looks like I'm wrong again. Yep, I'm wrong. Okay, let's leave. Roach, we're heading for Oxenfurt. Don't worry, it's only a million miles away. Well, at least you're waiting for me. Thank you.
Faster.
Woohoo! Cut the corner, obviously. So, I have done a bit of playing this in the off time because I knew it was coming back, the thing. So, basically I've been rebuilding our money after upgrading all this gear here. Mostly by taking contracts off people and not getting paid particularly well. But yeah, that's about it. Not really all that much of a gap between, you know, where you saw me last time in Kaer Morhen and where you saw me this time in that inn. Yeah, there's not been too much of a gap. I'm gonna say it's probably like it's been a couple of months, because Ciri's now gone off on her own as a witcher. She's not following Geralt around, so that means it's been a little while, and she is now experienced enough to be a witcher on her own. And now we can go off and have adventures as Geralt together. Which is fine. Don't know what that noise was. Knackers, just right on through. They're only level 8, they're not even worth the time. There's state in the way. It's the Vagal Buds. I don't think I'm welcome there anymore. Last time I showed up, her son went missing. First time I showed up, her son got taken by the mages. The second time I showed up, her mother got killed by a mad priest. Or a vampire. I don't actually know which one of the two of them did that. So yeah. Other things, I think Priscilla's doing well. I think she's out of hospital, or she might just be stuck in the hospital for the rest of the game, and that might be the thing. But she's supposed to make a full recovery, according to Dandelion, so that's fine. And I don't know where Yennefer is, or where Triss is, or where the other witches are. Now, game ended and everyone kind of disappeared. Don't really care about Avalok, but everyone else is gone. And now our job is apparently just find a monster in the sewers that's been eating people. So it's kind of back to business as usual for a witcher. Redania. It's missing its king. It was a prick anyway, so it's fine. Alright, Roach, I'm going to leave you here, swinging past the armorer. Because I can. Hello. Nope. Oh, fucking... Hello. I'm basically going to bankrupt you by selling you a million things. So have fun.
Greetings again. So, you got a job for me, an interesting one.
Fix something and take a million swords off of fallen knights.
We do have a special order for you.
Oh, that's fantastic. Mark my words, you'll be satisfied.
I don't actually have a special order for you, I just have to click that. No, what I do have for you is all of this. Ready? Sell. Hey, he doesn't even have enough to buy it. All that. Sell. He doesn't have enough to buy that. He doesn't have enough to buy that. Well, you were effective. You were a great use of my time. You've taken tons off me. At some point, I will find someone who can actually just, like, buy a million things from me, and then there's no problem.
So long.
I don't have time to go to Velen or anything just yet. I'll come in a second and talk to you, rude woman who calls me Puss Peepers. I'm just gonna swing by somewhere where I can get a shave. If my mouse ever decides it wants to be sensitive. There we go. Hello, Baba. Clean shaven.
Greetings, Master. What can I do for you?
Shave me.
Razor and shears. Good. Make me look decent.
Not that I look bad. Oh shit. Oh well, this is gonna look ridiculous. What does this look like? Oh, it's just Obi-Wan Kenobi. Okay, interesting. Actually, you know what? Let's just have a look at them all. We know what a full beard looks like for Geralt. What does this one look like? Okay, never giving him that. And this? Mustache and soul patch. Hello, my name is Inigo Montoya, who killed my father. A little bit. There's a little bit of that sort of vibe about that look. What can his hair look like? Loosely gathered tie behind the head, that's normal, that's... Alright, hang on. There's only one I want to see. What's this? That's freakish. No. I'm back. On a haircut. I think that was that what we had? Or was it shaved on, shaved apart from ponytail? That was not what we had. Oh my god. CD Projekt, you make a fantastic game, but you need to visit a hairstylist. There we go.
So long.
Excuse me.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steam.
And what did I do? Hello.
Avenged your friend.
I knew you'd succeed, puss peepers. I knew it. Go on, out with it. Who was the bastard?
Order of the Flaming Bastards. Rose.
Brethren of the Order of the Flaming Rose.
What you do to them? Scald them with hot irons, pick out their eyes, skin them alive.
I am.
No, just killed them.
Oh, so handsome and so boring. Here, puss peeps, your gold. Ought to be enough for an ounce of panache.
Well, what's in the sewers? We got time. Let's go. 200. Good. Well, that makes up for the guy that blowing underpaid me for the werewolves.
Boy, why there? What for? Life kick you in the ass? Not enough. Terrible beast prowls the sewers down that way. Best avoid it altogether. Devoured dozens of men's folks, and many a war fighter's got it.
Yeah, many a bold fighter isn't a witcher. Anything? Aha! Spectre dust. Very useful. I think. Possibly. Oh, a drowner. One drowner. Going to inspect something.
Boot prints. Large. Man's most likely. Not only women came looking for the cursed prints. A woman's prints alongside. Single set. She came alone.
Well then.
Oh, no, you don't. Hear me? Don't you dare. Please, don't do this to me.
Shani?
Geralt?
What are you doing here?
Focus.
I'm trying to save his life. Help me.
Shani, calm down. He's dead.
I'm sure something can be done.
Let it go.
Damn it! All for nothing.
You did all you could.
Thanks, Geralt. Good to see you.
You too. Lost track of you after I left Vizima. Where'd you go? What have you been doing?
Long story short, I've been treating the sick and wounded as always, mainly at my clinic in Oxenfurt. But in Redania, I'm called on to help the army at times as well.
I'll want to hear the long story long, too.
Sure. But once we're out of these sewers.
Redanian army forced you to come here, too? Were you just down here for a pleasant stroll?
Got our orders this morning. I came down here with a whole unit, but something attacked us.
What attacked you? Get a good look at it?
No. I started running as soon as it appeared. It was huge. Spat venom and made these slurping sounds. That's all I know.
Doesn't sound like a major necrophage or a pack of drowners.
No. This was one thing. Big, but one. Somebody threw a torch at it. Monster couldn't have cared less.
All right. Not afraid of fire. Good to know. The soldier. He's someone important to you?
His name was Nalls. Supposed to go on leave next week. Now he won't. Nor will the rest of his unit.
How many were they?
A whole squad. 6 brave boys. All dead.
Alright. Won't be down here.
Why'd they send you down here? Only if it's not confidential, of course.
I need a venom sample. From the beast that prowls these sewers. It doesn't just kill those who come down here, you know. The water in so many wells is contaminated. Folk are getting ill. Redanian soldiers among them.
Plan to kill the beast. Bring you a sample of its venom after I do.
Nice of you to offer. But I'd rather go with you. Collect the sample myself.
Creature's dangerous. You saw what it can do.
I'm a big girl, Geralt. I can take care of myself. And you know I'll get my way, so don't try and talk me out of anything.
Fine. Your choice. So show me where the monster attacked you.
This way.
Building's badly bent. Something large struck it, with a lot of momentum.
I shut it.
Well, I know we didn't actually do that much of the actual go and find the monster in the sewers because we were too busy hunting the random knights, but I'm going to end this episode off here so that we can do the monster as the focus of the next episode. So, if you enjoyed this episode, please give it a like and subscribe for more just like it. And I will see you guys next time on the Celtic Gamers.